You know what I mean? You can put a label on a life. Put a label on a lifestyle.
When I spy, my third eye's extremely high voltage. That's why I need ruby quartz glasses, cause when I glance at the chance that I might blast, I'm masses. Subliminals transmitted through piano, integrated in flow, calculated in nano. I use skills when I need, please heed the rhyme. I heal when I bleed, when I proceed through time. I walk through walls and inanimate obstacles by inducing a reduction of cells and molecules. I bring the knowledge, you swallow a steak, that's a hologram. I box your head, fatten your lip like collagen. The telepath deliver verses with no postage. Pharaoh March, Mike Shinoda, we high voltage.
Microphones, never satisfy my rhyme drones. Spraying bright day over what you might say. My blood types Krylon, Technicolor type A. On highways, bright with road rage. Cages of wind and cages of tin that bounce all around.
Surround sound,
devouring the scene. Subliminal gangrene paintings over all the same thing. Sing song, karaoke, copy bullshit. Break bones verbally with sticks and stone tactics. Fourth dimension, combat convention. Write rhymes at ease while the track stands at attention. Meant to put you away with a pencil, pistol official. 16 line, the rhyme missile. While you risk your all, I pick out all your flaws. Spitting raw, blah, 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 you could say you saw.
You know, wow, that's a new invention. That's brand new. We're constantly evolving. It is constantly changing. That's all about change. Everybody's always trying to put labels on. There ain't no label for this. There is.